Maverick MLA Raj Sherman has bought a membership in the Alberta Liberal Party. He made the announcement at a senior centre in his Edmonton constituency, surrounded by a handful of Liberal MLAs.
I think this is a very good step. You've heard me quoted and saying something like, I don't care which party I run for. That's not true. I do care.
Sherman says despite buying a membership in the party, he will sit as an independent MLA for the time being.
My first responsibility as MLA is to the people who elected me and to represent them. I will do so faithfully as an independent until the next election writ is dropped.
He plans to run for the Liberal Party leadership after current leader David Swan steps down.
As far as I can understand, anybody that has a membership in a party can seek the leadership.
Liberal MLA Hugh McDonald welcomed Sherman to the fold.
And Raj is welcome at any time to participate in any of the Alberta Liberal Party functions.
Sherman says no matter what, he will be running as a Liberal in the next provincial election. Reporting for the Edmonton Sun, I'm Frank Landry.